I'm trying to talk to you, I'm on that black leaf. Said you really match my style. Baby girl, you know a nigga love it when you smile. No matter what happens, I'ma always be down. Even through the storm, I'ma always stick around.
What's going on, everybody?
What's up, guys?
Sky Hot Vibes.
You already know.
So, as you guys can see from the title of today's video, we're gonna be reacting to
Lil Durk.
And it's called Blocklist. I seen the preview of this video on Instagram. It looks super lit. I ain't gonna hold you. It's cool how he got like the little decoy, like his little dirt lookalike or whatever. He got him in the video. So I'm ready to see what this video is hitting for. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys smash that subscribe button.
Don't forget to hit that bell button.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
Mrs. Thinking Billions.
Thinking Billions. And without that being said, let's get straight to the video.
Jay Production.
It's crazy how much he looks like him.
Right?
Like, and you know,
he could be the little brother.
Yo, like his little brother, like little cousin or whatever.
You block me, I'm trying to text you, I'm sorry that I hurt you. I'm a street nigga with a name, but certain shit just ain't worth it. And I'm sorry what I did to you, I know you didn't deserve it. I told you about all the hoes I fucked, you got a little discouraged. Told your friends about our problems, shit made me nervous. Please don't put me
in. Lit. That's the shorty that is on the phone with him right now.
Yeah.
I think that's his real life girl.
Oh.
Lookalikes.
I bring your ass out. I send you money whenever you need. I send you cash out. I call your phone, I can't get through. I make a text out. Pull up to your OG crib. That's the next step. The worst feeling to be on that blacklist. I thought it was funny, game to be toxic. Came in the crib, my clothes in the boxes.
I mean, you could see a little,
like a little, like
but
this much.
Then there's parts of like angles where you're like, okay, yeah.
I grab my hand like, could you stop me? Don't feel good to be on that blacklist. Why you put me on that blacklist? I can't get through, I'm on that blacklist. I'm trying to talk to you, I'm on that blacklist. Only fans follow my guy, they talk about bitches all on my line. I talk about street shit all the time, I talk about hoes all on my line. One time she had made me cry, I'm like some shit had got in my eye. I ain't gonna lie, I love the fact that she'll be kicking around my cat. Love you. She gon' tell me like, one of them niggas trapped. Love you. If I...
This shit's still kind of like fucking my head right
no,
now.
No, I'm dead. It's like there's parts where he don't really look like him, and there's parts where he's like just like him.
And then his eyes is just like.
But that's crazy.
You that I'ma tell you 100 times. Go, boo. Told me if I ever cheat, don't be a strike. Come, boo. She 100, I put 100 in her bag. Perfect time, had to give it down. I be vibing, his lawyer shit is timely. She like curry chicken burr, I like salmon. Every time I'm freaking her, I give a line. Don't feel good to be on that blacklist. Why you put me on that blacklist? I can't get through, I'm on that blacklist. I'm trying to talk to you, I'm on that blacklist.
Ooh, right over his head too. And I caught it at the perfect timing. Sheesh. I wonder if Lil Durk was like there the whole time while they were recording. Like, your little bro, do this.
I'm pretty
bro,
sure
that.
He was, yeah.
That's cool. That's cool. So that means he basically got acknowledged from Lil Durk the whole time he was doing that.
On video,
he's
video.
Doing
but
yo, she really just put it, like, she said, she was mad. Ooh.
Like, what? She really just do that?
That was dope. That was really dope.
Nice and quick.
I like the video. The song, I'm like,
I'm alright. Blacklist part.
I always said it, like, I don't really, like, when Durk, like, be doing his singing shit, I'm like, but then when Durk be rapping, I'm like, oh shit, my son Durk going crazy. But it was a cool video, though. The song was alright, it wasn't too bad. How you guys feel? Make sure you guys comment down below, let us know. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel.
Hit the bell button. And if you enjoyed the video, give us a thumbs up.
Thumbs up. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
This is Thinking Billions.
Thinking Billions. And without that being said, catch you in the next video.
Peace.
Peace.